In the previous tutorials, we have learned the lazy fold, the speed folds, and the one by one. But you can see, all combined, whatever you want, a far jump, you step over the lazy fold, that is very easy, turning around and jumping, okay? Now we do for you the safety fold. Place one hand, the other foot, and the left foot is between your right foot and your left hand. Yeah, one more time. So it's very easy, the safety fold or the step over. You step over the wall, like that. And then you can continue with another move. For example, we do the safety fold followed by the monkey. So now we are seeing the difference between the monkey and the Kong. The monkey is a small one. Yeah. And now we're doing the Kong, that makes a longer distance. We take a run, one foot over, and you run. So a longer distance for the Kong. This is the monkey, 2 feet, 2 feet, over. But the Kong, you run away a longer distance. You can use also a table or something else, a wider stone, whatever you find in your neighborhood. So now a little bit back information about the precision jump. The precision jump is to jump exactly on this spot. But how do we do that? So you need a lot of power or a lot of technique. Is it 70% power, 30% technique, or 70% technique and 30% power? Just give it below in the comments and I will look if you know the right answer. So, first, you're going to jump, I guess. Bump, oh, ho, and you're falling backwards. Yeah? Low power. So you have to manage this kind of power. Then you have to look, you're going to look down, put your head down, this is like that, you're going to do like that, and you're falling forward. So what is the right thing to do? Is your spine in one line, like that. So use your eyes, not like that, but use your eyes. Just look down, with your eyes to the spot, but your head stays the same way. You're using only your eye, right? So you're standing here, straight line, and you're losing only your eye looking there. Ready? Jump. That was too low. Here we go again. One more time. So you see, you have to manage something between. So low power, lower power. Safety. When you're going to jump, when you're going somewhere, always look around you, where you land, how you land, if you have escape, if you fall down, can you run away? And if you further look, you see glass. So we move the glass. About safety. You come into a spot and you see a bench like that and a wall like that. So if you further look closer, you see this one is not straight, but it's going a little bit down. Yeah. So the whole idea is, shall we jump from here to there? What do you think? Sorry?
It's not a good idea.
Not a good idea.
Nah.
But if you jump from here to there, is that better?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. You see, it is not very stable. So when you land there, you can fall. So from this side to that side, that's safer. Because this one is flat. You can land here with your both your feet, your shoe, landing, stop. But when you have power and you jump down till here, you slip away and you fall down. And you can break your arms, your leg, or even your neck. So one more time. And you're standing. So what I told you about the safety, because you jump from there to here, it's very narrow, that's not safe. But jumping from here to there looks cool and it's safe, no problem. Standing here and you jump, very easy. Okay.